Real quick, let's check out this mini camping table. Here's the base. Click these supports into place. All right, now I'm going to place the tabletop on the floor. And right here, these two rails is going to be what we snap the base into. And look how simple that was. The surface looks really nice, and I really like that the slats don't move around like some camping tables. This is the carry bag it comes in. It's quick and easy to put away, and here's what it looks like all packed up.